everyone, this is Veeksha. Welcome to my channel. Today let's learn how to grow wheat plant like this. See how nice it has grown and very bushy.
Oh, my pillow.
Also, I'll make juice.
First, take wheat. Soak it in water for 24 hours. Then put it into the pot. Then press it little. Grown this, but I didn't take video. But I have which I took every 3 days or 2 days. This is after 2 days. You can see small sprouts coming out. This is after 4 days. Every day I wake up and come to see this. In my garden. See how nice and cute it is. This is after 6 days. This is after 7 days. After 8 days. It has grown very, very big. It is a 9th day. Let's make wheatgrass juice now. I don't know how tasty it will be.
After 10 days, you should cut it in the bottom. Like this.
Wherever you have cut it, it will regrow again. It's a popular health drink. It is healthy when it is taken fresh. Fresh in an empty stomach. You should consume little every day. It can help with digestion.
Wash it in water.
Chop them into small pieces and put into mixie. Chop, 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 chop. Filter it properly. Is ready. You can add lemon or salt or honey. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Add honey. Then mix it. Stir, 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 stir it well. Let's taste it.
If I didn't add lemon and honey, it was like grassy, like grass taste. It was like that. Now it's very sour. But it's very good for health.
Thanks for watching this video. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. Please try this juice and tell me how it is in the comments.